technology is a moving target. In the kinetic enterprise, the only constant is change. The boundaries surrounding IT are fading as technology becomes integral to almost every business function and relationship. Instead of silos built around departments or projects, small, agile, diverse teams support products, services, and even business outcomes. In fact, traditional business products are being reimagined as services as organizations modernize core systems and the technology stack. Open standards, cloud-first designs, and loosely coupled architectures are the norm in startups. Now, large enterprises have similar ambitions. At the same time, data has never been a more critical asset. Advances in computer vision and pattern recognition allow companies to unlock insights from unstructured data. Insights that, until now, have been lost in the dark. Machine learning and cognitive technologies are augmenting human intelligence. This machine intelligence is helping companies make better decisions, embed complex analytics into customer and employee interactions, and, with the adoption of bots and complex robotic process automation, automate increasingly difficult tasks. Moving beyond computer screens, companies are exploring more immersive and engaging ways to combine the physical world and digital systems. Augmented reality, virtual reality, and the Internet of Things converge to create a new, mixed reality that's more natural, intuitive, and intelligent. Meanwhile, blockchain is emerging as the mainstay for digital identities in the evolving trust economy. And a few years down the line? Advances in disruption forces like synthetic biology, energy storage, quantum computing, and nanotech could exponentially transform the way we do business. CIOs who can harness the possibilities of these technologies will be better positioned to shape the future of their business. Imagine, build, and run the future from the realities of today.